Hi guys, welcome back. Johnny Boy here again. Thanks for joining me. Hope you're all keeping well. And hope you're enjoying the videos. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. That would be great. Up you go then. Ah, Nadine's taking the lead. Oh.
Come on, don't have time to play Marco Polo.
I missed.
What? Nothing.
I'm swimming, she's running. Alright. At least I wasn't trapped in.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets. You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
They're making progress, no?
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah.
Beautiful, silent and deadly.
Right, you take left, I take right.
Let's see what else I've got. Ah, right. Nothing, so that'll do. I'll go back to the silence gun. There he is, right.
I'll bet the aqueduct's routed through that structure. I doubt we're free and clear. Keep an eye out.
I've just got to make a run for it.
It's over.
Oh, things I'll do for excitement.
Not the way to go. God, it's chaos, isn't it?
He's done.
Oh, it looks like the armored truck's gone, that's something. Okay. hell am I going? That's the thing. Uh-oh. Don't think this is right.
No.
The other way. Oh my god. Oh my. No. Ah, I didn't make it. Wow, this is chaos. That's better. Crikey. There she is. Oh no! Oh no. Look at that death.
Assistant asshole, aren't you?
Where's she gone? I heard her. Come on, Nadine, where are you to? Uh-oh. Oh.
There's another way out.
Nice looking dagger.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Oh. Sacrificial table. Hang on a minute, is that a... Oh, I haven't got any grenades, right? Thought that might have been a wall I could have blown my way through.
Up here, think there's a way through. Poor bastards. Don't know. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured. Duly noted. Now, how the hell do we get out?
Look up.
Simple as that.
Hear that?
I do.
Go on in. You coming? That looks like something I should climb.
Up here. There's a breach.
Oh! Maybe not. Maybe that wasn't a good idea.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Come on, get up. Get him.
Make this quick.
Give me back my dick.
Come get it.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
You need to work on your reflexes.
Oh.
So slow.
I know. Oh dear! Oh, for goodness sakes!
Shit!
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait!
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Son of a bitch. Grab on something! Anything!
Oh, shit! Oh, come on! Give us a break! Blimey!
You okay? Mm-hmm.
I think so.
Mm. Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Asav's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Oh, that was excellent. Enjoyed that.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav. I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
Hmm. Ah, that's the way I came in, I'm sure of it. Don't think I was supposed to go back there.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
Yeah, back to those guys again. Right.
Up here.
Go slow. The gate. We made it.
Let's get that thing open.
Holy shit.
Actually, that's a holy cow. That's Nandi, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with Asav made you the obvious...
Oh.
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? Doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit.
Oh dear.
I better go after her.
Well, we've reached a new milestone, the gatekeeper.
This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Well, Mandy's not too far.
Oh, God, that was too high a jump. Okay.
I better go after her. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw.
Slide down, that's better.
Yeah. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4.
Looks promising.
Here goes nothing.
Slow down.
Well, at least I've still got my dignity.
Ah, thank you very much. Oh. Oh, crikey. I nearly hit her on the head.
Point taken, universe.
R1 to aim C4. So it's just like a... Oh! No! I was only practicing. Can I not get it back? Well, here we go. Everybody ready? Great. I'm amazed that didn't get destroyed in the explosion. I should have thrown it here, look. Give you any more once you've done it. Another slider.
Oh, gosh, shit.
Oh, she's over there, look. Hmm. that truck driving around, I'm not sure if it's a good idea. Maybe just sneak about.
Any sign of them? Nothing yet. Dad, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere. Can't have gone far on foot. Oh, Christ. Oh, I've been spotted. Right, that's it. Oh, I'm dead. Not surprised. Bloody hell, look at that thing. Oh, what's in here? Get off there! Get up!
Alright? Not resist kicking the hornet's nest, can you, Fraser? Yes, listen, we'll never get anywhere with these guys around, come on!
Do anything with this? No. I need the RPG guy, where was he? Whoop. Ah, it's in here.
Let's see how strong that ABC really is. Come on then, boys. Oh. Ah. Yeah. Where's my C4 gone? I've lost it. I've already thrown it. Damn it. Goodbye! Bam! Down for the count.
Oh, thank God for that.
Oh shit! Reinforcements! Hell are they?
I don't need a babysitter. Just get the job done. That's it. We're clear.
Hey. Excellent. Right, guys, I think that must be half an hour by now. I'm going to jack it in there. Yeah, that was great. Plenty of action in there. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And don't forget to join us again in the next video. And in the meantime, take care, guys, and take it easy.